Hello? Well, hello. Okay, yeah, it's. Hello? That is weird. Why do I sound so tinny? Well, I'll figure that out another day. Anyway, so we're back, and it's time to play some Pokemon Infinite Fusion for a little while before I call it. So it's time to go body the Elite Four. Last look through up in Pokemon. I was kind of hoping I'd have found a Groudon by now, but no dice on that. You are really good at this. I'm just curious, if I do. I'm just curious though. I'm already saved before, so I can very easily. Okay, actually being fused to that Marowak was nerfing you. That makes you tr I you don't get the ground typing. Fuck. Do I have another ground type? Do I have any other ground types that might actually be able to fuse you with? Dragon Fairy, Ghost Psychic, Dark Fire, so ground would be nice coverage to have. But something that's actually really good. Let's check Flygon. Use Super Splicer. Alright. Levitate. Party. I just realized though, by doing that, he does now lose Rock Head. So I need the stats to be worth it. And that is pretty worth it. That is a very good attack stat right there. I want to see if I have any other good ground types, though, before I make the final decision. I don't think I do. Yeah, it doesn't look like I have any other good ground types. So that'll be it. Let's see what moves I can re-put on you. I don't like high jump kick. Dragon Dance would be nice. Yeah, I already have fire coverage, so I don't need to worry about that. Earthquake. There we go. Do I have a better fighting type team? Replace high jump kick. Does not look like it. That's fine. Alright, so it looks like we have the team now going into the Elite Four. Water Pokemon. Okay. Zapdragator will do. Pick a barrel. Chinfisk. That actually might not. Bolt absorb, of course. Restoring the Surly. I think I saw two, so I'm about to see. Yep, did two. Back to sleep with you. That the first time. I was gonna say that thing doesn't deserve a dark boy. Alright, Agatha! What are you now? Electric. Wow, I literally actually did come in pretty much with all the answers. The sound I've been waiting to hear. Did I miss? Oh, wait, no, it's electric flying. Wait, why did I use fire for flying? Actually led with the Pokemon. A little bit of setup. And time to sweep. Wow, they all have such fucking... They have beginner level Pokemon. Literally just swept him. Hey, time to beat fucking Butticus. I think that's what I named him. Yes, Butticus. Oh, right, that was a... Yeah, that was a mistake. I forgot about that. I should have just switched. Okay. I know I have the vibes, so I don't know why that Blaze Trio. So, Blaziken Duck Trio? Yep, Blaziken Duck Trio. Blast so- oh wow, you're leading- you're bringing that out early. So this is- Alright, I never fucking checked to make sure that you can get Aero Blast. You have Aerial Ace, that's fine. Neato. Noizard. So that should be ground fire or poison slime. Ground fire! Tyrandos, that's either Antar or Gyarados. I'll either be dark water or ground flying. Or was it dark? Is it dark rock? I always forget. I think it's dark rock, so it'd be rock flying or ground water. Just in case it needs dark type. Ground flying. Azumarous. So Azumarill. I don't. Zapdos, okay. I don't know how Sandstorm is not hurting us, but whatever. Alright! I am now the champion. There we go. So now it's time to begin the Johto half of the game. Back to Goldenrod City for me. There's the peak key I traded you. How's it working out? Time to battle with me. Here's the footage, you'll have to fight me to escape. Count. 1, 2, 3. 3, 2, 1. 3, don't need you, Jigglypuff, 1, Cleffa. Grinding. Ursa, 3 Pichu, and I forgot the rest. 3. Take the 5% hit and damage for 100% accuracy, thank you very much. I always forget, are you thinking or are you special? You're special. So I need... Before I progress, let me go see if I can... If you somehow can learn, like, Dark Pulse from the movie Learner. Huh. would. Probably would have done more damage using flamethrower. And I got Fire Blast. Well, at least she was a better sport about it than she is in the future. Missing this much. Again, no, it's 50%. I don't remember it being 50%. I kind of feel like like you might have nerfed it for Infinite Fusion. Unless it was maybe 50% in the games. Modern games, I just don't remember. Funny because in base game, this is one of his Pokemon technically, but it's the reverse version. Or any dark type coverage, that could have been really bad. Because I think dark and fighting are his only weaknesses. No, normal ghost. So dark would have been his only weakness. Darkazard's very strong against. Okay, that's kind of cool. I just assumed. There was more stuff. I remember seeing that in the past. Plants that berry. I was gonna say if it's Clef, if it was Clefgar again, I was going to be annoyed. Toxic spikes. I'll take another Mew. Will not complain about getting another Mew. I should have guessed that you would have fairy type. And the third one. Smash. Wait, Rock Smash? Where did you find Rock Smash? Okay. Useful because I need an Empoleon for the future. And of course, that's what it is. Just chucking three balls and a hope and a prayer. Okay, that looks kind of cool, not gonna lie. didn't even get to take a step. Well, no, I did take a step. Don't give me those eyes. I'll worry about that with the Felix Force here. But yeah, I don't even have the GS ball, so what am I missing now? Okay, that's really cool, but don't need Skarmory. I already got PKT back before. Can we dive to do this? Okay, there we go. Now I have dive. That's the gem. Since I don't want to have to teach, just gonna teach and reteaching. We're just gonna grab a random water type. Put on the team temporarily. Teach that. Fuck that up. Oh, I know I did fuck that up. Fuck. Definitely overcomplicating this, but it's fine. Mm-hmm. Oh crap, I'll be right back. Maybe a little, but it worked. Okay. Oh, crap, I'm gonna take you off the team. That was really cool. I don't know how to feel about that one, Chief. Thank you all for coming, and I will see you all sometime next week. Well, not next week, excuse me, sometime tomorrow. Same time, I'll probably be on again around 4 o'clock. As for what I will be playing, once again, that'll be up in the air. I haven't decided yet. Maybe more Pokemon Infinite Fusion, maybe more Spider-Man, maybe more Dark Souls, probably not. I need a break from that after today. Find out tomorrow. Later.